Hello guys, today is May 11, 2022. Time check is 3:23 p.m. and this is my March, April, 4th braces adjustment. Schedule is 5 p.m. Supposedly, as per suggested by the orthodontist, I need to have my TADS. But since it's not yet, my funds is not yet available. Hindi ko muna i-avail. I think that would be next month. So, update ko kayo, but most probably, papalitan lang ulit yung rubber band and konting cleaning. That's it. See ya. Update. So, yun na nga, pinalita ng rubber bands from green. Ano na siya? Gray. So, parang colorless. Okay lang. Nakakapanibago kasi nasanay na ako ng iba-iba yung color. Pero yun nga, pinalitan lang siya ng rubber band. And ang na-observe ko is nag-cut siya ng wire. Hindi ko alam kung may effect yun sa progress ng braces journey ko or medyo sobra lang kasi dati laging parang merong konting excess na wire, which is good. Hindi ko na nararamdaman yung tumutusok and hindi ko na kailangan maglagay ng wax. Ayun, so ano pag-usapan, sinabi ko nga na baka next month is ready na ako for TADS. Para siyang anchor na ilalagay between ng space para ma-i-push na siya papasok since protruding nga yung case ng aking ngipin. Babalik ako after 3 to 4 weeks, ganyan. Thank you.